What's up, fam? It's your boy B-Hound to check in. And, hey, man, I told y'all earlier that that boy Kanye West, he was running for president. Well, here's what's going on the latest with that. You know, he says he ain't rocking with Donald Trump no more. Ooh, it's crazy. You know, he also sounded off against the Democratic Party in a wide-ranging interview discussing his political aspirations. And speaking of Forbes magazine, in an interview published on Wednesday, the billionaire hauled off and said that, he's taking the red hat off with this interview and starting his own party for 2020, the birthday party. Now, I don't know if those were bars or if it was real, but I'm waiting to see how this is going to go. Kanye told Forbes that if Trump wasn't already the GOP candidate, he would run as a Republican, but he said he will now run as an independent if Trump is there. He said his third party will be called the birthday party because when we win, it's everybody's birthday. That boy Kanye crazy. He noted his two top advisors are his first supporters, his wife Kim Kardashian and Elon Musk. West, who admitted in the interview to never having voted before, did not provide specific reasons for his decision to stop supporting the president. Instead, he said he lost confidence in Trump, noting that it looks like one big mess to me. I don't like that I caught wind that he hid in the bunker. West went on to explain his original support for the president, saying that Trump is the closest president we've had in years to allow God to still be part of the conversation. When he was asked about the Democratic Party, West ain't hold back no punches. He said that is a form of racism and white supremacy and white control to say that all black people need to be Democrat and to assume that me running is splitting the vote. All of that information is being charged up on social media platforms by Democrats. And Democrats used to tell me. The same Democrats have threatened me. The reason why this is the first day I registered to vote is because I was scared. I was told that if I voted on Trump, my music career would be over. I was threatened as a black man into the Democratic Party, and that's what Democrats are doing, emotionally, to my people. Threatening them to the point where this white man can tell a black man, if you don't vote for me, you're not black. He added, one of the main reasons I wore that red hat was in protest of the segregation of the votes in the black community. Now, with all of this being said, West is not taking any concrete steps to actually file to run for presidency, including declaring his candidacy. Kanye West went on to tell Forbes that God would decide how the two upcoming presidential races would be decided. He was quoted as saying, let's see if the appointing is at 2020 or if it's at 2024 because God appoints the president. If I win in 2020, then it was God's appointment. If I win in 2024, then it was God's appointment again. And basically, that's just what it is right there. You know, personally, how I feel, I don't know if Kanye West is really seriously running for president or not, but I do know that he seriously has an album on the way. And I'm going to just sit that right there, man. But other than that, man, I'm a Kanye fan, so I ain't mad at him at all. Continue to think freely and do what you feel. Do what you feel, yay. And I'm up out of this thing, man. Y'all like this thing. Subscribe. Get down with the movement. Be high, radio, shout it. I'm up out of here. Deuces.